Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be giving you guys a tour of my Bloxburg cafe and bakery that I built. This is not the whole video, it's like a tour and a roleplay in one. So if you want to skip the video to the actual roleplay and you don't want to see the tour, then you can skip. I'll put a time up on the screen when the actual roleplay would start if you don't want to see the tour. And with that being said, let's get started.
It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 2020 back.
Okay, so Google directions are saying to come here, to the left. Oops. Hey, Mum, you're crazy. Yes, I know, but I wasn't meant to drive like that. Okay, looks like there's a car park here. There we go. Are you ready to open up? Yes. Okay, I'll put my uniform first. I'll quickly go to the toilets to change. And there we go. I love my new uniform. Like my uniform, Mum? Yes, of course. I think we're officially open now. Already? Yes. We've got all the food and stuff. Oh no, let me get the ingredients from the car. The one that we went, the ones we got earlier when we got to the grocery store. There we go. And let me go ahead and put those in the storage room. No one's here yet. Yes, someone will come. We just have to wait. Just a matter of time. Yes, let's wash our hands. Oh, customer. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Welcome to the Sparkling Cafe and Bakery. How can I help you? Well, I've never seen this bakery before. Is it new? Yes, it's new. We just opened today, actually. Are you the only one working here? No. It's me and my daughter. Wow, strong woman. Thank you. Okay, can I order? What would you like from the menu? Of course. Okay. Do you do hot chocolates? Yes, we do. Would you like anything else from the bakery? Okay, please, can I have one of those, can I have a hot chocolate and one of those ghost cookies? Okay, got the hot chocolate. Just one ghost cookie, please. Thank you very much. I'll calculate your price while you, enjoy your food. Oh, taking pictures. Okay, so good. I think that'll be $5, please. Wow, not bad. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Oh, why is Taylor rushing? Look, Taylor, we got a tip. Why did you take so long, though? But, Mom, yes? I got locked in. What? How did that happen? But are you okay, though? You can go and take a rest in the car. Mom, yes, I'm fine, but you need new locks. Oh, no. It locked me in and I had to climb out. And, yes? The door may be broken. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, Mom. It's fine, bad luck. Should I call Matt the Builder? No, not right now. What if we call him and then a customer comes in and sees a broken lock? What are we gonna do? That'll be a bad name for us. Go and relax in the car. This place will never get any customers. Hey, don't say that. I really hope Taylor's okay in the car by herself. Oh my gosh, did I see something? My eyes can't be deceiving me. I swear I saw something. I need to really check what it is. Oh my gosh, I just heard a noise and it sounded like it came from the toilet. What is happening? Let me just go ahead and check because this is really getting scary and out of hand. Oh my gosh, Taylor was right. I think the lock is broken. Oh my gosh, this is getting really scary. Why is so much bad luck coming to me? Like, what did I do? Oh my gosh. Hey, get back here. And the person stole money from the cash register. Let me just dial 911. I'm getting really scared and this is like so out of hand. And Taylor isn't in the car. Oh my gosh, this is really scary now. What happened to Taylor? I mean, like, all the money is gone from the register as well. Thank you.